This is my reply to Jack, Together for Peace, on his Laughing at God video. Honestly, watching this video, I had to pity you. I know, you don't want an atheist pity. Because you don't, A, understand atheist, and B, you don't understand humanity. Atheists don't make fun of God. We make fun of people who believe in God. God, making fun of God would make about as much sense as making fun of Santa Claus, the Easter Bunny. I may be speaking out of turn, but atheists, as a general, do not have a need to make fun of something they don't believe in. During times of crisis, why don't atheists make fun of, you know, God in times of crisis? Because we're too busy. We're too busy trying to help people. We're too busy caring about people. Trying to solve problems. We're not on our hands and knees praying to some invisible being we don't believe in. But out of respect for people like you, we'll be silent. Out of respect for people's beliefs, we'll be quiet. In the times of mourning, we're not going to rise up and go, "Bullshit, there's no God." We're just going to let you believe what you want to believe. It's that simple. No more, no less. The fact that we choose not to get into debates about religion in the time of crisis, honestly, misses the point. I went to a funeral just about a week or two ago. It was about a week and a half ago. To someone I didn't know. It was the uncle of my girlfriend. Afterwards, we went and had dinner at a Sonic. It's a little restaurant chain that basically does hamburgers. It's the old car hop style. We were sitting at a table outside of the Sonic, because apparently there's no inside of the Sonic. And we were with my girlfriend's family. They decided they wanted to pray. Now, I'm an atheist. Out of respect for them in their time of crisis, did I say, "Yeah, screw you, I'm not going to, you know, I don't believe in your God, I don't believe in this or that"? No. What did I do? I bowed my head. I didn't pray. I didn't say amen. But out of respect for them, I quietly allowed the proceedings to go on without my interrupting. Today would have been yesterday. I haven't slept yet. We were going to the store with my girlfriend's brother, and he brought up some stuff happened with him and his family in a time of crisis, and his brother my girlfriend's brother, out of respect, said, well, you may not believe this, but... And instead of being an asshole about it, I basically said, you know what, there's just things we don't necessarily understand. And I believe that. There are things that we can't necessarily understand. We can rationalize, and most likely they have real reasons, but you know what? Instead of sitting there and busting their delusion, I let them have it. Now, I could have been a ha-ha, that's, you know, that's bullshit type of person, but that's not who most atheists are. But that's who you think we are. And again, that shows you that you have no clue what most atheists are. Also shows you have very little clue about humanity. Please, learn about both before you do your next video.